This is December 4th. I've just put out bird seed. And you can see that we have a throng of Eurasians there at the normal feeders. We had a red belly at the suet feeder. And we're going to have a bunch of starlings at the mealworm feeders. Yeah, here they come. Still have a lot of action over there. And here come the starlings. We have starlings there. The northern flicker. Seen more of those in a long time, so we have a northern flicker and a red belly the same day. That's awesome. Certainly would not want him pecking on anything I valued. Little guys, they're back. And there are lots of the Eurasians on the ground beneath the feeders too. It's really amazing how many are out there. In addition to